I've been wanting to do this pad thai for like ever since I started planning it. But here we go. Yeah, we're cooking. We're making spicy shrimp pad thai. That was like one of the few like meals I would eat in high school all the time. Originally I was gonna do chicken, but I totally forgot to defrost the chicken. So I was like, oh, well, we are doing shrimp instead. So, oh wait, let me get my water. It's actually amazing. I also, chat, I'm not sure if you noticed, but I changed the curtain over there. So now it's like the lighting is so much better in here. You guys, like, it's like not getting too dark or anything, you know? So I'm really happy about that. But yeah, so we're gonna get, I should probably just get right into it, you know, cause I'm gonna be home alone today. So we're gonna be getting this done by myself. Yuki's gonna be hanging out with friends. So I'm just gonna be cooking today. Home alone, yes. Oh yes, okay, I'm gonna start with ingredients. We need okay, wait, so I did see this in the recipe. It said 4 ounces of flat rice noodles, but like, this is 14 ounces right here, right? I feel like, wait, this is this is 14 ounces. I feel like 4 ounces of flat noodles isn't enough, right? Like, right? I feel like this shouldn't be, it shouldn't be like this amount, you know? Let me move chat a little bit. Hi Kev, welcome back. Well, Yuki hasn't left yet. He's about to head out now, but he's gonna be like gone all night, so. I think, I don't know. I feel like I should be using more than, wait, it says it here too. 4 ounces of, it's like for a different one. How much am I making? Guess it depends on the total amount you want to make for ounces. Sounds like once or, right? But like, okay, maybe I should do 8 ounces. Maybe I should just like double everything I'm doing. Can I do that? Wait, do I have enough to double? Yeah, cause like, okay, so this is 14. Half of it is gonna be 8 or 7. Great part. Half of it's gonna be 7. Honestly, if I just like did half, if I did half of this, it should be enough, you know? Hi Logan, hi Lion, hi Sonic, hi Stuart, hi everyone, welcome to the stream. Today's a more like comfy shirt. I'm wearing my leggings and then my house shoes today. I was just like, bro, I don't wanna dress up like a chef. You got abs? I do. Do I work out? Fuck no. But you know, high metabolism, baby. Hi, Mookie. Hi, Kirby. Yeah, I'm really comfy today. I was just like, bro, like, very comfy, very demure, very cutesy. Okay, I need to fucking stop. Okay, so I'm gonna do half of this. Do 7 ounces, I guess. And then, let's see how the fuck that goes, so. I don't know. Cause like, okay, if this box says, wait, no, it says 4 ounces makes 2 servings. Am I gonna make, no, I don't wanna make 4. What if I mess up? You know, I'll have another bunch to make a better one, you know? Guys, I'm not sure if you guys realize, but I fucking love pad thai, okay? I used to eat that shit like almost every other day, and I would waste my high school money just to get shrimp pad thai, but I will say though, they served a shit ton. So like that lasted me for like 2 days. Three high school days, you know? I didn't really care about my health, about eating old food. I think, so this, okay, this has to be 7. Okay, if I were to just like grab this, okay. Okay, so this is about seven ounces. I could be so wrong, okay? I ain't no, I don't have any like measuring things, but like, okay, so we're gonna need, so half of this would be like 3.5 ounces, right? 3.5 ounces. So add a little more, make it 4. Period. Ouch. Right? Okay, sure. That works. Hi, Kay. Welcome back. Pad Thai would have to be one of my comfort food, without a doubt. Without a doubt. I feel like, shoot, where do I put this? Yeah, I would consider like Pad Thai one of my comfort food. I remember so clearly, I would watch Game of Thrones with my best friend, and then she would have her spicy Pad Thai, I would have my spicy Pad Thai, and we're just living our high school lives like that, you know? Actually, I'll put, if I'm done with the ingredient and it doesn't need to go in the fridge, I'll put it there. Okay, so we're still gonna follow the recipe. At first I was gonna do double, but the fact that it says I'm surprised this is 2 servings. Like, unless these get like really fucking big, but like this is like for me, babe. This amount right here, yeah. Okay, so trash. So we got we have the noodles, and then we need the oil. We're gonna use a lot of stuff, actually. Oh no, I didn't do something. Shoot. Okay, wait. This is like a really inconvenient area for, for like any of the things I need. Okay, and then I ran this earlier today. I'm gonna need this. That. Oh, is that it? Golly, clean? Guess so. Okay. Okay, let's get the canola. I mean, we don't have to do the canola oil, right? Bell peppers. We'll do that. Bell peppers, carrots. Hi, Genkai! Welcome back. Step it up. Gonna take notes. I need to take notes too, because this is my first time as well. We'll cut up all the vegetables first. So, let me rinse these. How's everyone's week been so far? Yesterday, I hung out with my friends. Oh my God, yesterday, chat. Story time. Yuki's best friend is here right now in Texas, visiting, and like we picked him up from the airport, and you know, things were really cool and everything, and then we're like, okay, pick him up at 3, and then we have to go to my other friend's like wedding signing. You know how like when you get married you have to like sign papers to officialize it legally, right? So my friend had that and invited us to go to it, and we're like, okay, yeah, cool. So that's at 6. So we go to pick up our friend from the airport and take him to his hotel. And we're like, okay, you know, I'm kind of hungry, right? It's already 3. We haven't ate yet. I mean, I ate, like, something small, but, like, you know, nothing too crazy. And we're like, okay, we'll drop you off to your hotel, and then we'll go to the parking lot across from your hotel, and then we will eat in the area that we're parking at, okay? Right? So Yuki and I, we parked, and then, wait, am I supposed to be mincing this? Holy shit, wait, I wasn't checking that. Absolutely. So you automatically save the most every month, which totally takes the guesswork out. Chopped. Not minced, but chopped. Okay, it's fine. That should work, so. But, so Yuki and I, we drop off the friend to the hotel. Across the street, we parked in the parking lot. And then, Yuki, he says something like, I don't like the way, like, I don't like how the security's like watching. And I was like, you should be fine. Like, it's okay. Or whatever. Like, we're gonna be coming back here anyways, right? It's like, we're gonna be quick. So we go to our friend's thing, or our friend's hotel. And outside his room, we can see the parking lot that we parked at. And we're like, oh, we can see your car, Yuki. Like, oh, that's so cool. And then we see a truck drive right behind it, and we're like, oh, I think someone's getting towed. And I was like, I think you're getting towed. And he's like, no, like, we just got here. Like, it hasn't even been 5 minutes. And I was just like, no, they're like, they're pushing your car, right? Like, that's your car. Literally, I shit you not. I was just like, bro, like, we gotta go. And then he's like, we're not gonna beat it. We gotta take the elevator to go downstairs and everything. Literally, literally, Yuki's car the other day. And I was just like, oh, that's fucked. Like, that's so crazy. It hasn't even been 5 minutes ever since we left the car. Like, are you kidding? So, after going back down with our friend, calling the tow company, because we saw in the car, right? We saw, like, the phone number. We're like, hey, so, our car just got towed. What the fuck do we do? Where do we go? And they're like, oh, so this just happened? We don't have any information right now, so we can't help you. Call back in 30 minutes. And we're just like, okay, well, I guess we'll eat. We ate food at the place that we parked at. Food was so fucking mid, but so overpriced. Like, I got a sandwich. Oh my god. I got a Wagyu patty melt sandwich. And I was just like, bro, I can make this at home. Like, if I had the ingredients, I can make it. Literally looked like toast. Like a loaf, you know, a loaf of bread that you get from Walmart. It was two of those loaves, and then, or two of those slices, and then just sweet onion, and then Wagyu. And I was just like, bro, I was like, you know, it didn't help with everything that just happened as well. So, I don't think I would make Wagyu. I don't even think I can get Wagyu. I don't even know where to get Wagyu, actually. So, okay, wait. These green onion chopped. Hi. How do you got now? Okay. You can come in the stream and say hi. If you want. Yuki's gonna be leaving right now. I have a feeling this could be really good. Yuki, no! I know. How fucking dare he leave me? How fucking dare he? There he is! The traitor. Is the music okay, by the way, chat? I want to make noodles tomorrow. I'm home alone for 2 weeks. Wait, why 2 weeks? Very handsome. Very demure. Very cool. Yeah. It's good. Okay.
How's it going?
I'm just preparing the ingredients right now.
That's a lot of ingredients.
Yeah, so this is only for the sauce. This part is for the actual meal. I only have to use this much for 2 servings. I use 1/4 of the box. The box is over there, but I was just like, is this enough? Might have to make more, right? But I'll see how much it makes, and then if it turns out to be a lot, then sick. If not, then sick, all right? Oh, Mahi would love to eat this. She used to, oh my god, chat. Before, when I lived in California, my mom had a garden in our backyard, and she was growing these. And, like, bell peppers, like, I'm not sure if you know, but, like, they kind of grow on, like, I would say vines in a way. And so the one that we had, it would, like, hang down like this. So, like, this was the plant, and it was hanging down like this. And what Mahi would do is she would get her paw, pull it down, and eat it. And then every time my mom went to the garden, she's like, Mahi ate more of my, like, vegetables. I see her teeth mark on them. And I was like, what? And, like, she was such a puppy too, dude. And I was just like, I cannot believe she was able to do that. I've never seen a dog just, like, pull a branch down and just eat from it. Okay, wait. So, noodles, drain, da-da-da, ingredients. Oh, mix all the ingredients and okay, awesome. Well, that's nice to know. Sick. Oh wait, you guys can't even see the other camera. I thought I had it on. Sorry. Oh, well now you guys can't see Yuki. Oh. Yay!
My head.
That's your head. Yeah. There you go. Maybe it'd be better like that, so you guys can see more. Sorry, I'm a new cookie streamer, guys. Yay, I'm trying my best. Oh god. Vegetables never search. Yo, chat, I have gone so much better with cutting. Like, I remember the first time I did a cooking stream, like, in this house, I was struggling, dude. I had such a hard time, like, controlling the knife and everything, but I feel like I've gotten a lot better with it now. Okay, so we have those. Okay, wait, rice noodles right here. Okay, we cut this one in half, thinly sliced. And then, what is this, julienne? What does it mean for a carrot to be julienne? What? Julienne carrots. Matchsticks thin. Oh, that. Sucks. I hate that. Okay, well, I'll do that last. I actually don't want to do that.
Monkey, you want to?
Actually, can dogs have red bell peppers? Now that I think about it. I think it's fine, right? I feel like a part of my mind thinks it's like a very healthy snack for dogs.
Very mindful. Very demure.
Okay. So this one has to be thinly sliced too, huh? Let's just cut these. Well, we only need half, so I'll just put this away, actually. I don't really know how to store a cut bell pepper properly.
I should definitely use a smaller dish, but less stuff to clean anyways.
Everything good?
Yeah.
Okay. Planning right before you go? Dogs can have tomatoes. Well, I don't have tomatoes. Can someone look up if dogs can have red bell peppers? I like to think it's okay. I didn't really think much about it.
Let's find out.
Let's go see.
Alright, bye.
Good luck.
Thank you. Good luck.
If she causes a fire, guys, chat, let me know.
I mean, honestly, I can slice like this. Bye, drive safe.
look! He's like, it's hot out there. Chat, is this thin enough? Do you think this is thin enough? For what I'm trying to go for? I think this is thin, right? I think this is pretty good. I think we're good. Yeah. Okay. We gotta combine these all together too. I think one thing I really want to strive for this time around is to eat healthier, dude. I feel like I haven't really been eating too healthy. But like then I see some really good stuff like Making the Stallions food and I was just like, damn, her stuff is so like I wouldn't say basic, but like it looks so healthy, you know? And it doesn't look so hard to make. Right? Have you guys seen her like her meals? I'm just like, dude, I'm trying to have stuff like that. Oh, Ennis! Oh my god, wait! Oh, I wish Yuki saw you were here, dude. He keeps bringing up your RuneScape stats. And he's like, I'm almost there to catching up with him. He's almost there. Be careful. It's funny because one time he saw you get on and then he was like, he got on. But then he got off. And I was like, oh wow, babe. He's very invested, I guess you could say. He's so invested into RuneScape right now. It's insane. But then again, I'm also very invested in TFT, so it like works out. Last night, so we set up our TV. Okay, so I got a free TV from the Outlaws warehouse, right? So they were just like giving away a lot of stuff, which is how I have like this PC monitor here that stays here, and then I have like the beanbag in the room, and I have a ladder. Bro, chat, look! Look at this! I got this ladder from Outlaws 2! This is like the most adult thing. I was very happy. Oh wait, no, there's something even better. I got it. Hold up, give me a second. Chat, I got this. $90. I was like, holy shit, we got that for free. So, you know, if there's a beach party, hey man. But anyways, so yeah, I set up the TV a little bit last night because my dad's actually gonna be coming over tomorrow, I think. I don't know, they're supposed to come over today, but then I was like, nah, just come over tomorrow. I'm cooking, you know. I'm doing a cooking stream today, and you know, my parents aren't really into being in front of the camera, so I was just like, yeah, and I planned this like weeks ahead, so yeah. don't come over if that's the case, if you don't want to be on the camera and stuff. But it was like it was more convenient for them anyways because they're gonna go out do some shopping or whatever. So okay, so got the carrots. Oh, I need the carrots actually. Yeah. But yeah, we set up the TV and then I stayed up until like 7 a.m. today. Watching VCT. Watching. Oh, wait. Actually, does anyone here watch VCT and hasn't caught up yet? I'm about to spoil. I'm about to spoil right now. But, yeah. I watched Sentinels lose and I was playing TFT while watching that. And so. That's why stream started a little later today because I woke up later. Very tired, boy. Very tired. in New York.
What's on the menu today? Today we're making some homemade spicy shrimp pad thai. One of my favorites.
Oh, stranger.
Oh, I was showing them what I got from Outlaws. I know. Because I was talking about the TV and then I was like, oh, I also got this TV. You know, it's just me yapping. But what was I yapping about? Oh. A very favorite for the chef themselves. I used to get spicy pad thai all the time when I was younger, and wasted a lot of my high school money because of it. So yeah. But you know what? We're adults now, and we're gonna be making it today together. So, do you regret it? Regret what? Sleep? I regret nothing. I mean, actually, I do have regrets, but I don't regret anything. You're spoiling VZT. I did spoil it. But I'm done talking about it now. It's fine. We're not talking about it anymore. It's okay, chat. You're bringing a backpack?
Yeah.
He's hanging with his best friend. Oh, wait, are you swimming?
No.
Oh, okay.
If he wants alcohol, but I don't want to walk through the lobby with
alcohol. Got a pack of Trulies.
You know?
Yeah, no, I get that. Very mindful, very demure.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, love you.
Make sure you lock
me. Okay, I'll lock you now. Yuki, are we not Yuki? Chat! Yuki is very mindful, very demure about not showing alcohol. Good job! Good job! Do we like Charlie in the kitchen, Chef? You remind me, Tori, to be demure. I know, I need to work on it. I'm very undemure, I'll be completely honest. I'm very undemure, but it's a work in progress, though. God, I don't know how to do these. I don't have. Oh wait, do I have it actually? I'm not sure if my mom took the tool. Okay, what do I want to do this anyways? Okay, you know what? There's gonna be a lot of carrots because I want to get rid of this one. Like, this one, is probably cut these into thirds so I can really make it short, you know, or thin, I guess. I don't know, we'll see. Oh, I was actually supposed to change that emo, Angie. I was supposed to squish the 5'2" and add a half. I'm supposed to do that. I forgot to do that. Oh, I really need to. I mean, good thing they forgot to defrost, because the shrimp's gonna be defrosting for quite a bit now. I think this is good. Chat, I think this is great. This could be a binge actually, but it's great. Yeah, see? Like, I think this is good. Right? Like this size. Different music, only just to like learn more songs, I guess, because I feel like I don't know too many songs, you know. So I've been listening to synthwave, and it's been bringing me to city pop stuff. So yeah, hey, I really enjoy it actually. I've been liking. Oh my god, wait, chat, actually. just gonna eat this. Mm. That's, oh yeah, that's the song I was just playing. One more? Go. Come here. Sit. Okay, sit. Okay. Jimmy was kind of distracting for that one. Usually, like, I let her, like, get really excited to, like, want to get something, but I tell her to wait so I can teach her to be patient. Or to just listen to me in general, you know. I found this playlist on Spotify that's very, like, oh, songs like Homage, like the song that we just played. So, that's kind of, like, how I find songs. Songs like XYZ, and then they just, someone has a playlist for, I don't know, like, who these people are, but they just get it. They just get it. Oh, chat, I started House of Dragons Season 2 last night. I'm excited to keep watching. I think I'm on episode 4 now with Yuki. But, damn. Just damn. A lot of stuff going on there. Honestly, I don't even think we need this one. How much carrots do we need? Oh. Well, 3/4 a cup. This is like cup ready. I think this is enough, if that's the case. Yeah. I guess I'll save this for another time. Aw, man, I shouldn't have cut this much. Ah, I'll eat it. What is it you want, baby? I took him out once, and now every time the dogs go out, he cries. Pretty gonna end. Never got to finish Game of Thrones. Understandable. I don't know how I feel about it so far. You know, I'm pretty early in the show, kind of. So, yeah. Wait, bro, are my parents coming here now? Pause, chat. Give me a second. Okay, so my parents are coming over, chat. We're gonna have the real Mama Pareno. Have some of my food and give me some advice. Whether she likes it or not. I have a feeling she's gonna be like, oh, this is good. I think you should do XYZ. She's like the type of person to do that. Mom. Very mother.
It's time to talk about you. About taking care of yourself and building yourself up strong. When you just need that one thing to help keep you going, health, fitness, water. Some days progress comes in the gym. Some days it comes from the gym. So whether you're focusing on physical, make Propel your go-to for hydration. Propel Fitness Water, Gatorade Electrolytes.
There's something about cooking that puts me into this, like really relaxing state. I don't know how to explain it. I like it. I'm honestly really glad I started doing more cooking streams on here. I mean, it's constructive instead of her being, yeah, it's okay, move, yeah, true. True. You're so right. It's her, like, way of showing that she cares as well, you know? Because if someone didn't care, they wouldn't be so analytical with it. Hi, Ricklaw. Hello. Yeah. Because, not going to lie, right now, when I was cutting up the garlic, I kind of just went into this, like, relaxive state. And I was just like, oh, shit. I had, like, a little mental clock. I was like, hey, you're streaming. And I'm like, oh, yeah, that's right. Oopsies. Okay. So then we have that. We have the egg to be beaten. Oh, and then peanuts. Okay. I'll put the garlic. So we literally had to put all these together, right? Like, prepare rice noodles according to the package directions, rinse noodles, and da 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 da. Add all the sauce ingredients to a medium mixing bowl, whisk together, and set aside. Sauce ingredients? Oh, I didn't do that yet. Okay, we'll do that. Okay. Wait. Oh, I misread that then. Add all the sauce ingredients into a medium mixing bowl. I thought it was saying add all the ingredients in general. Ah, shit. Okay, it's fine. Well, heat 1 tablespoon of coconut. Once hot, transfer to plate and cook with the vegetables. Add carrots. Oh, and garlic. Oh, okay, wait, it's fine because I can put the garlic and the carrots together. It's okay. At least I didn't fuck that up, right? Okay. Is that? Fuck! Man, I hate when garlic is so sticky. I'm that person where, like, if anything's on my hand, I, like, wash each time. Like, I don't know. Does anyone else do that? It's just me, like, the garlic on my hand made it sticky, and I was like, oh, I need to wash this shit. Now I'm touching everything else. Okay, anyways, what was I saying? Just can't do that restaurant shit. I know. I mean, one day if we just keep getting better, then yeah, it's great. Like, I'll get the wok, the one that's just like, you know? If you know, like, they do like the flipping. That's like the what I'm trying to describe. Okay. So there's that. Add bell peppers and saute for 1 minute. Add carrots and garlic. Da da da. Reduce heat and pour beaten eggs. Da 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 da. Add da 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 da. Oh. That is so crazy because I literally mixed these two together. That shouldn't have been mixed. Okay. Just add all these over here. Get rid of all the cilantro. Wait. Top with cilantro and serve. Okay. So what about the green onion, yeah? Where does that come in? Oh, that's so crazy. Cause I definitely fucked that up. Okay, well, good job, Jory.
It's okay.
See, this is a part of learning. Fucking up each time. And being okay with it. I'm a learning chef, okay? Please don't mind me. As I pick all the bell peppers from my mix. God damn it, I misread it. I'm so dyslexic, bro. Like, It sucks. I'd be reading stuff, seeing stuff, and then my brain makes it into something else, you know? Okay, let's make the sauce, if that's the case. Because I do have to crush... Or it says like, I had to chop the... Hey! Keep barking a lot when anyone opens the door. Does anyone know how to work with that? Cause like I tried a collar, like the e-collar on them, or on Maki, not Charlie. And like all she is just scared of the collar, you know? And she just does nothing. But like the moment they take, like I take off the collar, it's just not like nothing. I don't know. It's something. Okay, so for the peanuts. Wait, I was supposed to chop these and put them in the bowl. Okay. I've never chopped peanuts like this before, so I'm not really sure if I am going to be doing this right. Okay. I was expecting the peanuts to be like a lot more like flying around. You know what I mean? Not like this. Peanuts? You don't like peanuts? Bro. Wait. Do you not like pad thai then? They always add peanuts into the food. But I don't like it too chunky. It says chop it, but I low-key want to, like, chop mints. You know, like, a little bit of both. Bro, this thing has been so convenient, actually. Oh, I got this because there's this chef on TikTok. Okay, I wouldn't call her a chef, but like she makes everything from scratch. She's just like, today we're making gum from scratch because my kids were really craving gum, so I decided to make it for them today, type of thing, right? She used one of these, and I was like, oh! So I started using it. It was great. Hi, Tony. Hello. I never had pad thai, to be fair. Okay. I mean, I would understand if, like, you are allergic to peanuts, then yeah, obviously don't. But I think you should give it a try. It's pretty damn good. It's pretty damn good. I got you a plate, Tony. I messed up a little bit already, so don't mind me. Okay, wait, sauce. Wait, do I need to cut anything else? It says for the chicken breast, they're sliced into very thin strips. But we're using shrimp, so I think we'll slice that. Because I don't think we need to slice anything else, right? Yeah, I think we're good with these ingredients. Yeah. Cool. So we got these. Let me do that super quick. I'm here for dessert. Oh, I didn't prepare dessert today. Last time I had boba. I mean, I can make boba again, shit. There's no limit to how much boba I can consume. Actually, it doesn't matter. This one's done though. I'm not gonna, how do I cut these? I've never cut shrimp before. I'm not realizing. Way. There you go. The limit is
I like my chicken medium rare. Ooh. Oh, that's like the best way to have chicken. Please don't eat chicken that way, Jen. Vein or de-vein? Vein? I see the vein here. Or is this poop? Isn't this poop? People call it vein, but I thought it was shrimp poop. Oh, maybe it is a vein. Ew. That's gross. But, like, I'm thinking, should I... So, you see this right here, right, chat? I put... This is one shrimp, and I just sliced it in half. Do you think that's good? Like, for this? Like... Because it says... Slice into very thin strips, but that's for chicken breast. You know, I think this might be good. I almost had a student walk out on me for making him de-vein shrimp. He's like, ain't no way I'm gonna do all the fucking that. Wait, so you actually have like a class for this? How do I cook? Okay, maybe. Wow, I like that. I like that method. I'm not de-veining. Fuck that shit. I'm just a girl that just wants to have shrimp. Yeah, I think that's fine. Wait. That's poop? That's, okay, see, like, I'm okay with poop. Like, y'all haven't had shrimp poop before? It's practically like saying you have to, like, keep the fat on beef. Because that's where all the flavor comes from, you know? I think of that with shrimp poop. Honestly, this method is a lot easier to cut shrimp like this. No, Jupiter. Am I cutting it properly, Chef? Any other Chef? Chef V? Chef 7? Person though, I call my mom mama, but I call my dad tatay, cause he prefers like the Filipino way. So yeah. I just remember it's been a long time. Yeah, like if you guys were here when I was still living in California, then you see them. You know, they've definitely I've had them on my stream. Not because they want to, more because like it was probably on accident. But I try to tell my parents, you know, like, hey, streaming, by the way. Little heads up. But my dad is gonna be helping me mount my TV in my bedroom because he has the tool to use it. I would have done it myself, but I don't have the stud finder. That's like to find the solid wood in the wall. But yeah, he has that, and so he's coming over today. Oh, also, okay, this isn't happening today, obviously, but I'm thinking about cementing my backyard, like portions of it, so I can start building my garden beds. I think that'd be really fun because, oh, my mom's gonna be so pissed about her roses. I fucking cut it all, chat. I cut them all up. I'm so sorry, I'm on the Corona. You guys might hear her yell at me. But like, you know, it was growing over my fence, and it was growing through them. It was growing through my fence, and so my fence, and here's the thing, right? Like, this house used to belong to somebody else, right? And then, like, I bought it from the type of thing. But, like, the fence is really, really, really old. And so I actually want to get to the point where I replace it or, like, you know, get a better fence, right? But right now, like, the roses, they were, like, growing through them to the point where they started making holes in my fence. told Mother. I was like, Mother, I cannot do this any longer. Actually, no, I didn't tell her. I just did it. And I don't know how she's going to be like. Oh, shit. Fuck! Wait! Oh my god, wait! Oh my god, wait! Okay, this is gonna be very, like, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna be a little embarrassed. But, you know how we went to the cruise, right? And I went with my parents. So, like, we took a suitcase, like, a big suitcase, like, this big suitcase, to the cruise with us. And we've never put it away. And it has a lot of our clean clothes in there that we were just so lazy about. Oh my god, I put it away, but I'm streaming. Oh. Shit. You know, I'm just gonna take the L. I'm just gonna take the L, have my mom and dad, you know, do their parent talk with me. They're probably not gonna have the parent talk because they know I'm streaming, but. Hide this suitcase under your bed. I don't think I can. Wait, honestly? Oh my god. Okay, wait. No, chat. Give me a second. This is like serious shit. Okay. I have Filipino parents, bro. I gotta play real quick. Okay, wait. What if I. Oh, actually, hear me out. I'm just gonna close it and act like there's nothing inside of it. Okay, so now, sorry, I'm like all over the place because everything's happening. Okay, let's make the sauce. Shall we? I think we're done chopping stuff up now, so we'll get rid of these. All right, chat, we have the ingredients right here on the small can. This is for cooking it. And now we are going to be making the sauce. Not for you, Juby. We got the Juby froggy. Jesus, let me wash my hands. Not only the roses are gone, we are gone, the suitcases are out, we're about to see flip-flop crust. Bro, I actually, God, they were not supposed to come over today, dude. I took a fat nap because I went to sleep at 7 a.m. watching the VCT. It's dummy. Alright, okay, it's fine. I'll survive. I've survived for 24 years. What else we got wrong? So we need 2 tablespoons packed brown sugar. Okay. 2 tablespoons. We'll do that later. 1 tablespoon of rice vinegar. Oops. There we go. And 1 tablespoon of peanut butter. Bro, I've been eating.
beating the shit out of this. Oh my god. Hi, Days Minds. Welcome back. Or welcome, actually. First time chatter. Hi. Oh, goddamn. That is a very strong smell of exhaust. Okay. Oh, wait. Do we need any more? Actually, okay. Let's cut this up. I'll just cut over here. You guys don't have to see me cut a lot in half. Wait, chat. Is it like this? Like, so it, you know, it closes like this, right? Is it like this, or is it like this? It's like this, right? Downwards. Cut side up. Okay. But like, what? Like, it doesn't. You know what? It doesn't have to be okay. You know what? Fuck this. Wait. I don't think that's right. Okay. You know, let's do it downwards, yeah? Oh, see, that's where... It's just like,
just a lot of work, bro. I'd rather just be the one that, like, cooks it and, like, puts it all together. That's my favorite part of cooking. Asking your folks again? Oh, like what to do? Oh yeah, so sorry. I was gonna ask my dad so we can start. Wait, are we talking about the garden? Shoot, I forgot what we're talking about, actually. I get so in the zone because of cooking. Because of preparing, not even cooking. Okay. I don't put too much here. Outside girly, you know, I love being outside, which is why I want to do like an IRL setup at some point. Okay, I think this is good enough for that. I don't think I need anything else, right? Yeah, this is all that I need. Tablespoon. Okay. Tablespoon is done, and then we have the ginger, brown ginger. I don't really use this a lot, so I gotta. Basic, cheap one. Gonna stab my shit all the time. Yeah. I was really expecting my parents to come over tomorrow though, because that's when I'm doing anime night. So I'm not like, and that's like later in the day too. So I'm not gonna be like super busy. I'm down to always spend time with my family, though. I think, not gonna lie, chat, something that I really want to work on. I keep saying, like, I want to work on this year, but I just want to work on in general, like, just showing up for my people, you know? Whether that's family, like, or my friends, or my community, or, like, my partner and everything. Like, I just want to, I want to do better at showing up. I think I haven't, like, really done that a lot growing up. So I think that's something I really want to get better at, you know? I used to be really bad at texting. So, so bad. But I've actually gotten better. Like, people that I text now, like, they can vouch for me. Okay. There you go. But it's been making me a lot more busier in a good way, which I really like. Sure, what do you mean? I'm talking about text messages, no? Okay, so this should be all of it. Brown sugar, soy sauce, fish sauce, lime juice, rice vinegar, peanut butter, sriracha, ground ginger, pepper. Yeah, okay. Definitely are a better texter now. Thank you. It's day and night, yeah. I don't know what came across me. I think I was talking to my friend, right, from California, and like I've known her since for years, right? And like I'm the type of person that can get very detached easily. So like if something were to occur with like a friend or relationship, I'm able to just like cut that easily without any thought, you know? And like I would think about it every now and then, but like putting any action towards the person, I would never. Like, it's just easy for me to just not do that. So like when I was
when I was going through like a whole stage of my life where I moved to Texas, moved from New York to California to Texas, like that was a pretty tough part of my life. But then I like didn't message any of my friends for like a year. I like, and it's really bad. Like I laugh about it now, but that's how I'm like coping with it in a way. But like I literally like wouldn't message any of my friends for an entire year because I'm just like hyper fixated on my personal life, you know? But I think now like I'm more aware of who's good, like who's a good person and who's a bad person, like, you know, because I used to be a very like, I would like talk to everyone and anyone without any like hesitation. Like I would I would over fucking share too much, and that was one of my issues as well. I would do that too much, you know? But no, we're getting better at that. And I'm really happy that I am like noticing that now in my 20s or whatever. I'm hoping to go to New York soon as well to visit one of my friends, because I've known Wasabi Cat for years, but I've never visited her. Like, you see what I mean? Like, I'm, anyways, let me stop ranting now. Okay, so we need to prepare the noodles according to the package. So it says 4 cups water to boil in medium saucepan. This is small. Actually, I do have a movie. Okay, there you go. I did that too, pretty much shut down and disappear. Yeah, like, I do that so much. And that's what I'm trying to, like, learn from right now, you know? Because at first, I was just like, oh, yeah, I'm, like, so happy alone. It's great, like, it's fine. Because I've always grown up alone, you know? I mean, okay, I can't say always, but, like, my brothers grew up, stuff happened, all my friends are, like, long distance because I meet my friends from Twitch streaming or online, so it's just like, well, none of my friends are, like, next door to me. The only friend that I had that was next door to me was Esther. If you know her, like, you know her, right? But, like, everyone is long distance, dude. Everyone. I have friends in New York, I have friends in Florida, I have friends in California, I have friends in Hawaii, I have friends in Ireland, I have friends in Philippines, and it's just like, all right, hey, any of you guys in Texas?
Listen to all your favorite playlists and albums.
Hey, are you in Texas? Yeah? No? Oh, okay. I'm here alone still. Okay, yeah. Like, that's how it fucking feels. That's how it fucking feels, bro. Literally, I feel like I'm talking to a wall when I'm just like, hey, does anyone want to hang out? Oh, yeah, you're in New York. Like, that sucks, bro. It literally sucks. So, but I am realizing, you know, communication. If I just, like, if I really just work on that, life is just actually so much better if I just work on that. And I have been. I've been, like, trying to balance work and friendships and stuff. We're actually doing better, and I'm really happy about that. Yeah, it is a part of growing up. Like, it kind of sucks, but you know, if something sucks, like, find a solution. That's like the way I think now. If something like just sucks, just find a solution. If you can't find a solution, find something else. Like, you know, I have to put this in the fridge, right? Yes. We have to do the noodles, right? 4 cups water boil in medium saucepan. Cook for. Okay. I will admit, but this is how it looks like. Jack? The stringy part is like the peanut butter. I've never had a sauce like this before. Maybe it's because like I'm mixing it with like a spoon, but yeah, I should probably use a fork. Okay. So prepare rice noodles, rinse noodles, and then toss it. Wait, and toss it in 1 tablespoon of oil set aside. Okay, sure, you can do that. Here it is. Do you think this is gonna be enough, actually? Shit, wait, actually I'm not sure. Set aside. I feel like this bowl should be able to hold this amount of noodles. Right? Like, the math is kind of mathing to me, but at the same time it's not, so. I guess we'll find out. We need 1 tablespoon. That's really cute. I love that they're all here. Okay. So we have this for the noodles whenever those are done. And then, oh god, we have a bunch of random stuff here. I think we can put this away now. Clean house has a chef that cleans while they're cooking. I'm the type of person that likes to clean while I have like downtime. Okay, cool. And they're all clean. Look at that. Proud of Does your biz have text-to-speech? Oh wait, actually. So I have alerts right now, but I don't have the sound alerts that are in the, what was it, that are in the panels. I don't have it set up on my cooking setup, so, yes. But also, I'm not, like, familiar with the audio system yet, because I'm using a speaker and stuff. I don't know, man. Like, I don't know if I have the, oh shit. I don't know if this is set up to alerts. Because I haven't even heard alerts from this thing either. So, even like last stream too. Prepare noodles, okay. Use all ingredients. Maybe I should. I need to beat the eggs. This much. Shit. You can't hear me, Doobie, but Doobie, I exist. Shit out of these eggs. Lovey Dovey lately. He's been so, so sweet. Good. Oh my god, wait, that tastes exactly like it! Ah! Oh, I love that. That tastes so fucking good. Oh, that's so spot on, dude. It's like stringy stuff I'm not a fan of, though. Oh, you know, I think that's from the ginger. Anyways. Okay, so boil in medium saucepan. I can't do the thing where, like, people are able to spin it. Wait. What am I gonna use? Wait. Oh, God. I'm prepared. Where's that big utensil? I had, like, a bigger... Oh, it is. Here it is. I think that's when streams will be a lot more fun too. When I show you guys how the stove looks like. I just don't have anything like. Because I would love to put something over here, right? Like something that can stick on over here and then like turn towards it. Like not to put it on top just in case it falls, right? Because that would suck. But I don't want to do that. I think if I had like a third cam for. Cookie, like, for that? That'd be great, actually. Yeah, we're cooking. Also, hi, Esme, it's not so cool. Welcome back. Why are you still in the bed as soon as... He's a pervert. He's a little pervert. I was thinking, aren't there, like, Bluetooth cameras that, like, people use for streams as well? I could be so wrong. I don't know. I'm still trying to figure out the whole IRL setup. I would like to set that up at some point too. But... Chat, I should have made more. Because I didn't know my parents were coming over today. Oh, man. Actually, shit. I should have made more. Damn it. Oh, you know what, chat? I think this is what we're going to have to do. I have to wrap more lumpia if they're coming over. Okay, I'll just let this stay out so I can like defrost a little bit, but because I still have the filling there, but I haven't wrapped it up. Oh my light turned off. No way. Okay. Soaking. Man, now I don't have a light here. Okay, wait, pause. Let me make this lower so I don't overcook it. But I need... something for this USB. Give me a second, chat. I'm gonna get something for my light.
Hurricane Harbor Splashdown, cooling off with a refreshing ice-cold Coca-Cola. Which means you can go from... to... grab a ticket to Six Flags Hurricane Harbor Splashdown and get unlimited soft drinks all day for only $12. So go from... to... and turn... into... Go to sixflags.com to buy now.
Bro, this is not enough. Oh no. Chat, this is not enough for two people. This is enough for me. Honestly, I think I'm gonna have to make more. Like, bro, this is not enough. What? How is this? Chat, like, look at this. How is this for two people? We're cooking more. Like, we have to cook more. There's no way. With all the shrimp and, like, vegetables I cut, too, like, there's no way. Okay, yeah. We're gonna make more. Mini tripod with the A6000 would be clutch. Unless I ask Yuki if I can use his. Because he has a camera. Okay, yeah, let me make more of this.
I'll be done with this in like 10 minutes. I'm just finishing up the noodles. So yeah. You guys are more than welcome to like walk around over here too if you need to. It's okay.
A little nervous.
Hi, Oscar! Oh my god, wait, Oscar! You still gonna do the blind, mute, deaf challenge here, huh? Huh? Right here? With me, you, and Los? But yeah, we're actually almost done. We're just combining all the ingredients right now, though. Right now, I am cooking another batch of noodles because this is not enough. I thought. It said 4 ounces for 2 people, but that's 4 ounces for 1 person. So, we're gonna be cooking our last batch here, and then we should be adding everything together now, so. Oh, your guys' mail, your card over there too, Mama. Yeah. Some of them are mine as well, like my mail, but. Add chicken or shrimp. Let it cook through. Then transfer it to a plate while you cook the vegetables. Whenever everyone's schedule aligns, I'd be down. Okay, bet. Okay, bet. I'll align them. I'll make sure everyone's plans are aligned. Also, hi, Bubbles. Hello. We're making spicy pad thai. Originally, it was supposed to be chicken, but I forgot to defrost it. So, we're making spicy shrimp pad thai. And we just finished prepping all the ingredients, but now I am cooking the noodles. I'm hoping to get another camera over here at some point to like point at the stove so you guys can see like stuff happening over here, but yeah, we're just cooking noodles and then we should be getting everything together, and I'm really excited because the sauce tastes really good, so a lot of good things, but we just have to wait for that. I was at first only doing this amount, but it's just not enough. I love pad thai. I know, I used to have pad thai a lot in high school, actually. I feel like this can be softer. I feel like if I can make it softer, it'd be better. Yeah. Oh, also, Chad, do you guys want to see that? Mute, deaf, what was it called? Blind Mute Death Challenge? Never had pad thai? Oh, it's so good, Oscar. It's so good. This was like, I used to get this all the time in high school. It was my favorite. You guys see all the ingredients? Yeah, you guys can. Okay. It's so, so good. I like it spicy as well. So, I remember in high school, I was like challenging myself to see how spicy I can go, and I couldn't pass like level 3. Level 5, I didn't enjoy the food. I wasn't having a good time with it. So where's the, oh, I put it away. There's get sick of eating. Wait, I think pad thai is something I want to stop. Yes. Yes. And there's pad thai. There's shrimp Mozambique. Oh my god, have you had shrimp Mozambique? It's so good. It's so, so good. I love that. It's so, it's a lot easier than this. Not a lot of preparation, to be honest. But it's so good. Oh my god. It's so, yeah. You should look up chicken Mozambique or shrimp Mozambique. And I promise you, it's worth it. It's so worth it. I think if you like this, you would love that. In my opinion. They're not the same whatsoever, but they're pretty, they're similar to me in a way. They have a category. My comfort food. I think that's what it is. They're my comfort food. Next time, chat. Next time, I'm making all the 14 ounces. I'm making all 14 ounces next time. Oh. I still think this isn't enough. This is crazy. Look at this. One bowl. It's just one bowl. Spare some change. Spare some pad thai. I ordered pizza so I don't have to watch you cook hungry. Didn't you do that last time, Link? I was cooking, you're like, fine, you're making me so hungry. Alright, here comes the spiciness. Okay. I'll actually bring you guys closer for this part. Struggling a little bit. Sheesh. Okay. There you go. We're good, I think. Oh, okay. We actually. So now we're here. Oh, the ingredients are so far away. Or the recipe is so far away. I can't see it. Okay. There's that. Once hot, add chicken and cook for 3 to 4 minutes until cooked thoroughly. Transfer to a plate while you cook vegetables. Okay. So we just have to put these together. Right? Okay, yeah. You know what? I would just say yeah. Okay. when I had pad thai before, I don't think they made the shrimp thin. So I'm actually kind of excited to see how that goes. I've been doing a lot of cooking streams. Over here? Oh, this one! Oh, I see. Okay. It shall work! Oh, wow. Okay, I might take it. I'll get you a different one before you guys go, yeah? Yeah, we have a walk. I didn't even know. I remember you talking about it before, but I thought you took it to the other house. Yeah. But I thought it was the same one that of that one. So I'm thinking of that one. This looks like I'm making a very plain pasta. It doesn't really look appetizing. Constantly just until scrambled. Okay. I'm so sorry. But, what happened was those were left inside the house, and mosquitoes started, like, forming from there. So there's one time I had on the table and I was gonna eat over there, but then 10 mosquitoes came out from the plant, and I was using, I was literally fighting for my life with this, and it was like, so then I put it outside, and then I met our neighbor, or I like spoke to our neighbor that got a new dog. They named the dog Gucci. They named their dog Gucci. Yeah. Sure, I'm doing this right. Okay, so bell pepper is saute for one, then add one, and then reduce heat to medium for, okay. It smells good. I can't wait for you to try some. I know you guys ate, but you don't have to eat too much. I'm doing more cooking streams so I get better at cooking as well. Vegetables and cook, stirring constantly until just scramble. Add sauce and noodles and increase the medium high. Toss eventually until the da da ba 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 da 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 ba 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 ba. Wait. It's fine. We're fine. I may have fucked up a little bit, but it's okay. Okay. So add these two, yeah, and then we'll add certain sugar and peanuts. Okay, wait, I actually think I need something bigger now. This isn't... I should have used the wok! I should have used it! Dishes that Charlie can jump up. Actually, not exactly. I used to have like bean sprouts in this one too, actually. This is so heavy, I can't do it. I can't flip it like that, Chad. It's so heavy. Cilantro in early because I accidentally mixed the cilantro and the green onion, so it's okay. A learning lesson, yeah? Wow, this cooks really, really fast on the log. I'm tired. Oh my god. This is taking a lot of arm work. Okay. And then taste and add additional seasoning. Oh! We're done! Wait, Ted, we're done! Okay. Let me do this. Oh, bro, I can't flip it. It's so heavy. Oh my god. Hold up. Let me serve real quick. Exactly how it tastes from high school. Bro! Oh, this is great. I should, you know what? Well, you know what other comfort food I should make? Carne asada fries. I think that'd be so good. Oh my god, wait. Wait, I actually need my parents to try this. Holy crap. Would you like some? I give you a small, wait, you guys ate a lot earlier, right? Okay, I'll give you guys a small amount just so you can. Yeah, I'll give you guys a small amount, so it's not like too much for you guys. Okay, wait. Here. So I gotta give some to my parents real quick. Give me a second. I feel like a proud daughter right now. Car got towed yesterday, so, but it's okay. He's okay now. I mean, you know, he does feel defeated, but he's okay. Okay. Oh my god, wait, chat. I want to do this thing where chefs like split the carrot. Actually, it doesn't even look like it matters. Okay, never mind. Be back. Spicy pad thai! Ta-da! It's really good, actually. I'm very proud. I'm actually very, very proud. I'm excited. Like, just having a small taste of it earlier. Oh, so good. I've run out of forks. I've used up all of it to cook. It's okay. Hi, Hidden Chop! Welcome back. I just finished making shrimp or spicy shrimp pad thai. Oh my god. That's really good. Man, I used to eat this so much in high school. This turned out so much better than expected. I think it would be better if I had bean sprouts in it. I missed that in the lumpia, too. I should have added bean sprouts to lumpia, and I should have added bean sprouts to this. I mean, the recipe didn't say it, but I remember having bean sprouts in mine back then, so. Hi Jay, welcome back. There you go, chat. Want some? Ooh, you see the steam? Oh yeah. There you go, chat. Wait, focus. There you go. Awesome! I'm so glad. I'm actually very glad this turned out well. Let me take a photo of this real quick. Honestly, Before I would have added way more lime, but this is great. I'll just add this for decoration. There you go. Thank you guys for watching today. I appreciate it. I'm really happy with this cooking stream. We did so well. That was delicious. And we'll do more soon. I think, honestly, I think I want to have a day where I don't cook, but instead I bake, you know? I think that'll be really fun. Oh, wait, chat, hear me out. I saw this online, but I love tiramisu, right? I'm thinking, what if we make matcha tiramisu? Or just tiramisu. Honestly, either or works. But like, I've been really wanting to make, I just wanted to bake on stream, you know? I think that'd be really, it'd be so nice. Okay, yeah, well, I'll see what I can do. For next week, we're doing cooking streams every Saturday. I just made it official. Okay, cooking streams are Saturdays because I like cooking on stream. I like these streams. They're very fun, you know. So we'll do more of these. I'll do another stream on Saturday. Oh, we are gonna have a anime night, chat. We're gonna have an anime night tomorrow in Discord. We're watching Covenary of the Iron Fortress. So if you guys are down for that, everyone is more than welcome to join the Discord. It's open to everyone at 7 p.m. CST, okay? So we're doing that. Yeah, no stream tomorrow though, no stream. I finally have an editor for my Anime Reacts channel, which I'm really happy about. Shout out to Javier, honestly. Shout out to Oscar, dead ass. Pogsker in chat that was here earlier, shout out to him because he's the reason why I'm able to, I was able to find this editor in the first place. But yeah, so I think that's it for today, chat. Oh, actually, we find someone to raid, yeah? I should have done that first. Oh god. Oh, is this mouse dying? Oh, I probably need a mouse pad here. Thank you for being here, Reglaw. Seriously, I really appreciate it. I appreciate everyone that like takes the time to just like watch streams, you know? I'm gonna see if I can find one of my friends who are on right now. W3, thank you! I really want to keep challenging myself to do better with cooking or baking. What I do? You know what the fuck you did, Oscar. You can't act like you're clueless. Thanks for showing me Javier. That's all. I appreciate it. Like, I'm gonna start working with him, like, starting next week. So I'm just really excited for that. Because I need to catch up with other video content. So yeah, we're gonna be catching up with that. I'm trying to find someone to host real quick. Who's on? Oh my god, wait, hold up. You know, we'll host Bagal Shay. She's like reacting to stuff right now. And she's still streaming. That means she's not ending anytime soon, chat, okay? Cause I've been raiding so many streamers who are like, all right, bye guys, and then I raid them. They're like, oh, well that's awkward. I feel really bad. But yeah, I'll see you guys in Discord tomorrow at 7 p.m. CST. We'll watch some anime and then we'll have a good time. So make sure you join the Discord, discord.gg/joeyprano, and then we'll have more reacts on YouTube as well. So yeah, okay, anyways, bye. Bye everyone, take care. Oh, make sure to do the raid command. Only once though, don't spam it because I don't want to be like too much, you know? Just like a little hee hee ha ha, hi, you know? Make sure you copy that and lurk a little bit, okay? Okay, bye, love you guys, take care. ending thing here. Oh, it's an ad. Oh, I'm so sorry. You guys have to listen to an ad. I don't have... I need to have... Oh, God. This is a little awkward. Apologies. Oh, my God. This is so embarrassing. I'm just gonna mute it. Okay, goodbye.